mother, my father, none of them have had the opportunity to come. So now that it's open, I think a lot of Americans, especially younger Americans that are now doing the, you know, abroad and seeing more outside of our normal, are definitely going to want to come to Cuba. I think it's beautiful.
I think people are very interested. Just in my own personal small sample size of friends and family, a majority were very interested in coming to Cuba. And coming to Cuba soon, they want to see it. They want to see a culture that hasn't been touched by capitalism.
Seems as if it is getting ready quickly. I mean, just in the last few days, and I was here 4 years ago, so just the comparison between the two separate trips, I've noticed a difference. The infrastructure seems like they're definitely doing work on it to improve some conditions of the city, Old Havana, and kind of get ready for the tourism that's coming in. I mean, the cruise ships alone, that's tons of people.